Hey, this is Aaron of Faith to Walk Ministries. I'm going to be visiting a bookstore today, and there's not too many Christian bookstores out there anymore, so that's why us Bible reviewers love doing what we do. We show you the covers, tell you about the feel of the Bible, show you the typeset, the text block, the craftsmanship of the Bibles. I love doing that. I love Bibles. Love the Word of God. I'm going to be showing you a bookstore in the Springfield, Missouri area, so hey, let's go.
There it is right there. CPO, Redeem Bookstore. And it's on the corner of National and Republic.
All right, let you know if you give them your name, I think it's your address, phone number, just a little bit of information. You become a member and you get discounts off new and used Bibles and sometimes books. So, hey, let's go in. A lot of great stuff. It's your Christian fiction. So if you like Frank Peretti, there's all his good stuff. One of my favorite Christian fiction authors.
This is used Bibles. Usually you can find some good treasures in here.
For instance. The Open Bible. The Open Bible. Okay, make sure you go into these used bookstores, these Christian bookstores. I did pick up those two. It was too good to be true. I mean, my goodness, this is the Cambridge Cameo, and it is in Berkshire leather. Nothing really wrong with the Bible. I don't even think I have to glue anything. Nice Bible, $6.50. Nice. Cambridge Cameo. I mean, a Cambridge Bible for $6.50. You can't pass it up. There is no writing in this at all. I mean, you could tell it has been worn. It has been read. Praise God for that. But this is the finds that you can find in these bookstores. So that's great. The second one is actually an open Bible. Now this one has a little bit more wear. This is the open Bible edition. This one, I don't know if they have a printing date on it. Yeah, 1975. And this has the old format. A lot of people love the old format. The printing is bigger. This is the Biblical Encyclopedia Index. It is pretty thick at the front. I could be doing complete reviews. I've got reviews of most of these Bibles online, but it's bigger print than what the open Bible is now. Red letter, both of these are. But it has your references right behind every verse. And so that's a nice feature, good concordance. And that one, $7.50, genuine leather. Now this one does look like it needs a little bit of glue work. You got some cracking right there in the seam. I might glue that one. Got some of that cracking in the front and back. But for these two Bibles, $6.50, $7.50, what a find. That is what you call treasure hunting. I love it. So visit these Christian bookstores. This is, once again, CPO Redeemed Bookstore. They have all the new Bibles as well. But, you know, sometimes you can pick up these used ones and it's a good day. Anyway, and so definitely look these up. And you can actually go to this store online as well. And so I encourage you to do that. Hey, thanks for watching. God bless.